First and foremost, I'm very happy to be here, to be given this opportunity to highlight what entrepreneurs can do for the country. Ang negosyo ay tumutulong sa bayan dahil yan ang nag-generate ng employment. Ang negosyo ang nag-generate ng income at profits for the owners and for those who work in the business. So, kami nandito, paalis na kami. 70 plus na ako eh. Ang mga bagong entrepreneurs, tulad sa paligid namin, ang dami nila, we have to motivate, inspire, and push the young entrepreneurs to become successful and to go forward in spite of the challenges we face today. The challenges will always be there. Sa negosyo, walang madali. If you're thinking of easy, relaxed atmosphere in negosyo, huwag ka na mag-negosyo. It won't be there. You have to work hard, you have to move on in spite of challenges, and you should never give up. Ang sumuko, talo. Giving up is never an option. We face challenges, you will face challenges, and as you go, expand bigger and bigger, you will have bigger and bigger problems. But that should not hinder you and me from moving forward. That is the reason why we're here, the reason why we are hopefully inspiring other entrepreneurs. Kaya natin yan. I'm competing with the biggest companies in the world. Colgate, Unilever, Procter & Gamble. Kaya natin yan. I don't care if they're the biggest company in the world. As long as you work hard, as long as you find your niche, find your area of expertise, you can succeed. Lalo na kung Pinoy ka.
We feel good because we're championing local MSMEs, eh, diba? So in a way, if our business model is working, it's a testament to the resilience of the small business owners in the Philippines and also their importance in the broader economic perspective of the country. So it's a good recognition. I know it's very early, but so far the year has been on a good note for us. I think size store kasi represents grassroots economy, diba? And to your point, we feel it's very, very resilient. So there's the big challenge for us is how do we create more value on top of the existing network so that the communities can have better access to products, services, diba? Digitization and things like that. So even like financial inclusion, these are some of the things that we're continuously thinking how to use and leverage size stores to really bring technology to every corner of the country.